I'm in the popular Ravenswood neighborhood on a tree-lined stretch of Ashland Avenue, and I'm headed to meet Sarah for a tour of one of the apartments at Ashland Manor.
Welcome to Ashland Manor. We are in a very spacious, north-facing one-bedroom.
That's an understatement, Sarah. When I first walked in here and wandered around, my thought was, this unit is huge for a one-bedroom. Great crown and baseboard moldings, some nice vintage touches, you have sconce lighting.
Plenty of closet space as well.
And look at the size of this dining room.
It's pretty massive. Get the whole family inside. Full kitchen equipped with a dishwasher and a gas range stove.
It looks like you have a little outdoor space out beyond the door there. Got ceiling fans in different rooms. More storage off to the right here.
And a recently renovated bathroom.
You do have a variety of finishes here, all of them attractive at Ashland Manor. And you can fit just about any size bed and some additional furniture in this bedroom. I'd say that anybody who's looking in Ravenswood just has to have Ashland Manor on their must-see list if they want space and they love vintage, but not overbearing vintage. It really has kind of an updated modern feel to it also.
Yeah, I'd say so. And you have a great courtyard view as well. Give us a call or visit our website for more information.
Head to the building's website to see floor plans and near real-time rent and availability info.